Hello, I am Alisha Mallik. I have came to the screen of Shiro Vision with some new pieces of news for you.
Treatment over. Doing well. Rajnikant returns home after being hospitalized for 3 days. Superstar Rajnikant, who recently underwent surgery to restore blood supply to the brain, was discharged from the hospital on Sunday night. He was admitted for 3 days. The 70-year-old top actor was admitted in the city-based Kaveri Hospital on Thursday, though his family maintained that it was a routine check done every year. The medical bulletin released by the hospital stated that he was brought to the hospital after feeling giddiness and had undergone carotid artery revascularization process. However, on Sunday night, Rajnikant returned home and was seen walking from the car and being received by his wife Latha and his daughter. PM Modi arrives in Glasgow to attend COP26 and hold bilateral talks with UK PM Boris Johnson. Prime Minister Narendra Modi arrived in the 26th conference of the parties. As his 3-day visit to the room of the sideliness of the G20 summit concluded, Modi will be on a 2-day visit, November 1 and November 2, in the Glasgow, where he will meet UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson and discuss bilateral ties. The Indian community who welcomed PM Modi sang "Modi Hai Bharat Ka Gehna" after he arrived at the hotel. The 26th Conference of the Parties to the United Nations Framework Convention of Climate Change kicked off on Sunday in Scotland's Glasgow and will conclude on November 12. Landed in Glasgow, will be joining the COP26 summit, where I look forward to working with other world leaders on mitigating climate change and articulating India's efforts in this regard, said PM Modi in a tweet. The summit will see participation from the delegates representing about 200 countries, and the discussions will be centered on how to cut global emissions by 2030. Prime Minister Narendra Modi is among the world leaders who will address the World Leaders Summit of COP26 to be held on November 1 and 2.
Zero Vision. Shobar Shathe, Shobar Pashe. Zero Vision.
Zero Vision aaj Kolkata tatha Gram Banglar পশ্চিমবঙ্গের সাধারণ মানুষের পাশে এসে দাঁড়িয়েছে। জিরো ভিশন সবার সাথে, সবার পাশে। আপনারাও পারেন জিরো ভিশনের মতন সবার পাশে এসে দাঁড়াতে। আসুন না, সাহায্যের হাত বাড়িয়ে দিই। আপনারা যদি সাহায্য করতে চান, তলার এই নাম্বারগুলোর সাথে যোগাযোগ করতে পারেন। প্রত্যেকটাই আমাদের জিরো ভিশন সংস্থার নাম্বার। ভালো থাকুন, সুস্থ থাকুন।
That's it for today for me and my team. Thank you for watching. Please stay safe and stay at home. If you like our channel, please do subscribe, like, share, and comment. Thank you.